Nico donated 5 cans of cat food to the animal shelter. Luna donated some more cans. Now the animal shelter has 7 cans in all. How many cans did Luna donate? So let's read it again. Nico donated 5 cans of cat food to the animal shelter. Luna donated some more. Now the animal shelter has 7. Five of the cans were donated by Nico, but we need 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we can see how many cans Luna donated. 1, 2. We can also write a number button to show that 5 and 2 make 7.